This video will show you the main procedures on how to use DTS Monaco to code for Mercedes-Benz brake hold function. After pushing brake once totally and second time, then brake will be hold. Firstly, to perform this function, you need a C4DU IP device and a computer with DTS Monaco software installed. You can also find these products on Eurocartool.com. Step 1. Start the CFD file. You need to start the CFD file for coding. And choose the right template of the car. You need to quick test before coding. This is to ensure that the EPS control unit is not damaged before coding. Step 2. Start coding by following the steps shown in the video. Step 3. Hard reset to finish it. If you have any questions, contact us via WhatsApp number on the screen for support. It is free. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel to receive more technical support. Thank you and see you again.